ships on the mail. He is not slow. Turns his little wheels to where he wants to go. Thus is toughing up along a steep bend. He is always happy. He's everybody's friend. And every partner's friend. Percy, Percy, the greatest engine in the world. Percy, Percy, he's friends with all the boys and girls. He's the greatest engine in the world.
With Georgie Ward, the Brack engine is very proud of doing the work on Tasman Sodor. He had many friends he lives with. Some were engines, road machines, and ponies, even aggregate engines. But there was an A4 engine he'd never met for years. And that happened when me Georgie was doing his work of taking the coal to the harbour. He was just waiting for it to be unloaded when he felt some whoosh. A bit of dust came on him.
Oh! Here, you watch where you're going, you rail hog.
I think that's Spencer, said his driver. He hasn't met you for years. Never mind, we'll get you cleaned up. When Georgie was cleaned, he saw Spencer, who came past again.
Hello, what's this? Another narrow gauge engine. Duncan must be wearing a black cape. It's we Georgie Wood to you, Spencer. I'll have you to know that I come from Tunner. I've been here for many years. You're just some toy that's been brought out of the museum, or some scrap object, too old for work. I've been restored. I might look old, but I'm useful. Really? Well, I've got the Duke and Duchess of Boxford visiting. They like to have smooth rides. I hope you don't bump them too much. With Georgie had never taken some royal family in Tunner before, let alone they haven't met him. Next day, he met Spencer, who came to Hilltop Station with the Duke and Duchess. The Duke seemed surprised to see some new engine he'd never met for years. Hello, he said. Who are you? I'm Georgie Wood, Your Highness. And I met your engine the other day. He called me some toy taken out of the museum, which I think you may know when we get back.
It's nice to see you. What are you showing us?
Tunner. I live in it, only it has a tourist line. And there's a route we're taking.
Let's have a look then. I've never heard about Tunner, neither has my wife. They hopped in the cab and the small train set off.
The journey seemed interesting for the royal couple. The Duchess was pleased at the new scene.
This hasn't been visited from us.
What's this place called?
This is Davenport we're going to. It's salty at work.
They went through Sheffield with the wonderful view of the sea.
Ooh, this is wonderful, said the Duke. We thank you for our first-class visit, me Georgie. That's not all. Look who's driving me. It was me that stepped out. Oh, that must be who helped you. I'm the moderator, your lordship, said me. I supported my engine friend and was invited to ride him the second time. It's nice to see you, sir. I must say, you have done quite well with helping him. Yeah, he's a person of legend. They went back to Spencer, who had been waiting. I heard you talking to the Duke, me Georgie. I'm sorry I called you a toy. That's all right, Spencer. He and his wife did enjoy visiting where I live. Well, I was wondering if I can visit it. I haven't seen the railway for years. How do I get there? Use Thomas's branch line. That's the way to find it. The two of them became friends and would talk of their past when they used to enjoy what first things they had before the changes came.
Through the tunnel, rushing, cranking on the track, easing distance, puffing fire. track. Time flies by when I'm the driver of the train, and I ride on the footplate there and back again.